all the time.
Zipper electric and stuff. I mean, I might throw a few more electric.
Yeah, electric and grass type.
We can do an Exitory in my Raccoon.
Is that wheat wrapper? White eggs. White eggs.
Yeah. White eggs.
Is broccoli
cold?
I was
going to
say,
Oh, gosh.
Yeah.
You might want to plug up into Amy's charger.
Yeah. Good. I got a charger.
I got 15,
12
seconds.
Yep, 10.
All right, make sure
the right
drip, because what the fuck?
Yep, Charmander, Pikachu, and Snorlax.
Charmander, Pikachu's a tiny baby compared to all these fucking 30.
Yeah.
Going level
29.
Don't worry.
It's gigantic.
You're leveling
up. All right.
Legendary versus legendary. Let's do this. Oh, everyone's got their sound on.
It makes me feel like I should turn up mine.
Yeah, me too. I wish I turned my sound off.
My speaker's louder than yours.
Hey, I noticed my car and my speaker will be louder.
Oh, yeah, good point.
Cheating the sheet, man.
Really?
Oh, it
is cheating. I was going to say, Bluetooth into it?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. She's so lucky she didn't get caught. Get home safe, Frida!
I knew she was a rebel.
Who's blowing bubbles?
This thing is blowing bubbles at
us. It's Bubble Beam!
Bubble Beam!
Oh, I thought that was a water move or something.
It is!
Bubble Beam, yeah, that's the hidden power.
Oh. It's pretty.
I want one.
Kill it, guys, come on!
The game almost halfway.
Come on, kill
calling
it.
Me, Seth.
Oh, is he?
No, it's
oh,
shit.
No.
Who are you calling?
Worst timing.
Come on.
I'm still fighting.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm just in the battle.
I start the battle, somebody always texts me or calls me.
I got a phone, but nobody calls me.
My son on Halloween, we were battling.
Amy's not the only person I talk to.
I knew you were calling. I was
going to
keep on calling.
He's probably still
not still anyway. I have a few friends I talk to here and there, but I don't get much calls, so that's good.
You,
I'm good.
Give me my space.
My mom and
I'm
daughter.
Like, I can't talk now.
I'm like, I gotta go to bed. You need to let the kids go over
there.
I'm like, take him
with
Jimmy.
Go
pick him up there.
Who's got Mewtwo?
That's me.
You're welcome.
That's what I'm saying, man. We need to go to Westside Mall and raid over there.
Is that where they're at? The Mewtwo's are at?
The where they're popping, I guess.
Oh,
they are.
Yeah.
We had one Mewtwo raid down here in Maryville.
Yeah, that or the UT Starbucks.
I don't know where that is. They didn't even pop it on there.
Bob Nana's got one over there.
There's a street I heard at Westside Mall.
We had one for West Ham Mall. We went over there and got ours. Then we had one for down here.
No, don't bubble.
I had one for down here, but I didn't.
Come on, take it out, take it out.
But you kept it
down. It's down.
Yep,
I caught mine and my daughter's at West Ham.
Bitch.
I had an opportunity. I didn't catch it.
You should have had me near you. I would have caught it.
No, I don't let other people catch my Pokemon.
I was just glad that.
That would just make you feel like it's not mine.
Yeah.
I caught her. I caught a lot of her raccoons like that, and one of her friends.
And he's caught a lot of my Entei's recently.
Well, it's different with you guys. I mean, it's different. Her Entei, I had three counts with six tries on each one of them. Caught them.
All right, I'm gonna take this inside, and I'm gonna see if I can try to actually catch this one. I missed out two last time.
Thank you.
great throw. Really? Quit jumping! Damn, I lost 3 balls because of that. Give me a critical.